Hello, YouTube. Welcome back to my channel. Oh, goody, kitty boo. She was sitting in my shuffle spot, and I was going to wait to start the video, but then I thought, well, it would be cute to have her there. That's my little tiger. And she is, although she's getting to be an old lady now. She's 10. Well, today is an auspicious day for sure. Well, I don't know if auspicious is the right word. But January 21st, 2020, a lot of very interesting things going on in our world today. We have our current, what do I call him? Let's just call him 45. And pardon the expression, stepping on his dick in Davos, Switzerland. Thank you very much. So that going on the day that the impeachment trial has begun. Anyway, with those two very contrasting things happening, I wanted to just do a quick one-card check-in with our Mother Gaia and just ask for a simple message. What do we need to hear most today, Mother? A lot of things going on in humanity, a lot of talk and thinking and deciding and decision making, demands, excuses. A lot of monkey mind going on here with the human race. So, Mother, a message of action for us, for those of us who are deeply concerned about the climate, for those of us who are actively working, if nothing else, in our meditations. What guidance do you have for us as we meditate for a healthy environment on our planet? Okay. Oh boy. This is almost too much information. Okay, I'm gonna try. This was supposed to be a one card, but oh my god. All right, and this is a new deck that I just got. This is the Dreams of Gaia Tarot. And I am enthralled with it. So it is a completely different system of tarot. The major arcana is completely different. There's 24 cards in the major arcana. And then the suits are the elements rather than the symbols of, you know, cups, pentacles, swords, and wands. It's just earth, air, fire, and water. The downside of this, so I bought this deck on Amazon. And part of the reason why I bought from this particular buyer was that it said that they ship out of California. Something I try to do as a consumer when I am consuming is to be very conscious. So I will not, or I shouldn't say I will not because I do on occasion, but I try very hard to not purchase anything that is fulfilled by Amazon, because I do not want to support people literally dropping dead on their job, that they are being worked so hard. So I don't buy any of those. Anytime I search for something on Amazon, I go into the back pages and look at the same item for sale by a small, you know, cottage industry, small business, private person, etc. So I chose, there were several people selling this deck. The one I chose claimed to ship out of California. Okay, that's a lie. Because, yeah, it did ship out of California once it got off the slow boat from China. But I didn't know that until I got my first tracking shipment or notification shipped by China Post, you know, and then of course it took 2 weeks to hit California, and then it was here a couple days after that. But another problem with it, so they misrepresented themselves as being a California seller, you know, somebody doing a, you know, reselling, or, you know, like an estate buyer, you know, trying to make extra money on the side as a private seller. So that was very irritating. And then when the deck arrived, no book. So I contacted the seller. They did provide it, but it came in, what I got was a link to one of those online data boxes. So even my downloaded version, I can't access the book unless I have internet. So very, very, very displeased. So it's possible that it may not even be, you know, well, anything, if it says it ships out of California, translation on that is it's a China seller disguising themselves. So anyway, enough about that. So the bottom line is I'm still learning this deck and I don't have access to the book. So I'm going to have to go off what I remember from what I've learned so far, and then guided by my own intuition. So the four cards that came leaping out here. We've got two major arcana cards. So, card number 11 is healing. And card 3 is youth. So thinking about what I was asking, given, you know, what's going on here today, is, you know, I hate to jump to conclusions, but powerfully what I'm getting is, yeah, the youth. Greta, thank you, Greta, up there doing her thing. And exactly what she is saying, healing now, not 2050, not 2040, not 2030, now, immediate cessation of carbon, everything, stop. Instant, right now. And then,
so then all suffering in them cease, understanding come to their heart.
We have
the path of sorrow and death.
The Ace of Fire. And the Four of Earth. So, again, and yeah, here we are. The healing being demanded by the youth. And what is Greta's catchphrase? Our house is on fire. Our house is on fire. Yep, here it's all coming together. So, Four of Earth in the regular tarot. This would be the Four of Wands, which is our foundation, our home. All right. So my interpretation of this is that Gaia energy, the sentient spirit of the earth, is telling us to listen to Greta. Period. I don't see any need to do any clarifying on this whatsoever. So for thank you, Mother, for this very powerful confirmation. And I think I'm going to wrap on that. Thanks so much, everyone, for hanging with me and watching my videos as I learn to be a videographer, doing tarot, basically talking to myself, is turning out to be really challenging. I feel really discombobulated while I'm making these videos. I hope it's not as choppy as it feels like. I do go back and review them, and oftentimes, maybe just because it's mine, I look at it, I'm like, oh, that's not so bad. Anyway, please like, share, comment, subscribe. Let me know what you think about this. Is that the read that you get off of these cards? I think it's pretty darn clear. The house is on fire. We need to heal immediately. We need to listen to our youth to save our home. Period. All right. Patreon link down below in the description box. Thank you so much for supporting my channel. It means the world to me. Also, information down there if you would like to contact me about a personal. Okay. Stay active, keep meditating, and vote. All right. Thanks. See you in the next video.